Hello, Dreamers. Good morning. Kakagising lagi natin. It's already 6:30 a.m. in the morning. So I just want to give you a tip. So kung anong gagawin mo para maging productive yung araw mo on a daily basis. Well, what I'll do is before I go to sleep in the night, i-jot down ko yung dapat gagawin ko kinabukasan para wala tayong makakalimutan. And then when I wake up, I review all the notes that I write down before I sleep. Tapos lalagyan ko yan ng check mark kung nagawa ko yan. And at the end of the day, titingnan ko yung or i-assess ko yung nagawa ko. If na-hit ba yung lahat ng target or lahat ng activity for the day. So, bakit ko yan sinasabi sa inyo, Dreamers? Kasi it's very important na sa araw or that particular day, may nagawa ka or productive ka. Kasi, mostly kasi, ang nangyari kasi, come what may lang kasi tayo eh. Before, ganun din ako. So, pagising ko, di ko alam kung anong gagawin ko. And after a month doing the business, or after a year, wala din nangyayari sa'yo. Kasi, hindi natin ginagawa yung daily na activities natin. Like, if you're still starting, you need to have a prospect list. At dapat ma-plan mo yung kung sino yung i-invite mo for that particular day. And kung sino yung dapat i-follow up mo. Para, ano, para yung trabaho mo smooth kasi may ano ka, may sinusunod kang, blueprint na ginawa mo na. So, at least kung matapos yung araw at nagawa mo lahat, so, means to say that you're productive. And i-assess mo yung sarili mo kung okay ba yung nagawa mo for that particular day. That you can assess yourself at night, no? Yun lang para makita mo talaga na you're doing your part. So it's really very important na you will have a small wins every day. Every day lang dapat ma tawag dito, magawa mo lang talaga yung activities na pinaplano mo for that particular day. Kasi if we have goals, kung gaano kalaki yung goals natin, hindi naman diretso makuha natin yan eh. Diba? Hindi naman kasi yan overnight makukuha kagad yan. It will really take time. And in between that time when you get your goals, yun ang kasi ang pinaka-importante kung anong ginawa mo on a daily basis. So, yun lang, Dreamers. So, be productive on your day. And to become productive on that day, ikaw lang din magka-assess niyan kung nagawa mo yung dapat na pinlan mo the night before you go to sleep. Kung na-hit mo yun lahat. So, yun lang. Tapos, after that, fight another day. Okay, so yun lang, Dreamers, and thank you sa next video na natin. So I'll just be giving you tips daily. Thank you.